Write each logarithm in terms of ln2 and ln3. So in part A, I know that 6 is 2 times 3. So properties of logs tells me that when I'm multiplying, that expands to be addition, ln of 2 plus ln of 3. And now I'm done. Separated them into those two logs. But now in part B, I have ln of 2 over 27. So that's 2 over 3 cubed. Now to expand, division expands into subtraction. Ln of 2 minus ln of 3 cubed. And remember, that exponent can come down and multiply in front. So this is ln of 2 minus 3 ln of 3.